There we go.
Let's do it.
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby boys are back.
With a guest.
We got a special guest.
Big Dan.
Yo, Big Dan here.
Big Dan the man.
And returning guests, Josh and Vinny.
Glad to be here. Joshua.
We're playing a special game today. Very special.
This is one of my games that I have from my PlayStation 1 collection.
From your youth.
Very proud.
Whoa.
I remember that from my youth.
The owl was kind of scary. I thought it was like a moon.
Psygnosis. Yeah. Oh!
There they are. Oh. This baby spice kind of looks retarded.
Yeah.
They all look retarded.
Okay, but, alright, why do you have this game? Why did you have it?
I think either my sister or my mom just randomly bought it for us.
She wanted you to have it.
Yeah, because she kind of was into like the Spice Girls too.
Look at Scary Spice. That's just a fucking bread loaf.
Look at how big her hair is. I don't know if I'm supposed to press.
Yeah, you gotta press something.
Alright, okay,
oh, she bombed.
Holy shit.
Which one are we gonna pick?
So we have to pick a girl.
Hello. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Hello.
Alright, so who should I pick? So Ginger.
Hello.
Scary.
Great.
Posh.
Hello.
Retarded baby girl.
Hello.
Or sporty. Oh,
look at the lines under her eyes.
She kind of looks Chinese.
Why are there lines on her face?
I don't know.
We gotta go baby. We gotta go
baby.
Yeah.
Hello.
Retarded baby.
Yeah,
they all look like they have beetle up all of them.
Okay.
Good to see ya. Come along with me.
She's the sluttiest.
She's the most retardedest too. Okay.
So,
just to go through it, there's the mixing room where you make the song. There's dance where you practice your dance moves. When baby, you look at baby, she's just like, dude.
She's about to fall over.
She's so wasted.
Her hair is like just blocked. Like she touched it and it just like moved as a block.
So then you go to dance record where you record like your music video.
Alright.
And then I think the television studio is where you just watch it.
Okay.
And then this is just some other shit that you can watch.
Alright, let's do it. Let's do a dance.
Okay, so we gotta record it.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Which one are we doing?
I'll do the first one, then I'll let you guys do the other ones.
Yo, my friend, if you is chilling and winning, I'll take you through a few moves to get you to your own grooves. Know what I mean?
Oh,
you
my God.
You don't see how to track and
what is
get
he doing?
On the rack.
Use the know, right? There's buttons a, there's
to move
a circle
and track to track,
you
and when you hear the one
nasty.
You want, hit that X button.
Alright, hit the X button. Okay, so
okay, but look at him. Is that his eyes there, or is that like a dog nose? Do you see that?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I don't know.
I can't unsee it.
Kind of looks like a dog nose.
It's a dog nose.
So we
yeah, it's like a goofy.
So we gotta pick one of these songs.
Okay. We gotta do the big one.
I don't know what my lover.
Yeah. Wannabe. We're gonna get a copyright strike.
Alright.
Alright, my good friend. Time for you to shuffle the grooves.
Time for you to shove it.
Okay, so we gotta preview all of these. So like if you want my future, forget my past. If you wanna get with me, then I'll make
you laugh. Touch my ass.
Okay, let's see the smiley. Really, really wanna
zig a zig. Can we make a fucked up song?
We could, right. Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Alright, let's see. Really, really wanna zig a zig. Tell me what you want, what you really, really want. Really, really wanna
zig a zig. Take the story from him. Take the story from him. You gotta listen
carefully. Can we say it? What I really want is you for touch my ass. Can we have him say that?
So.
That one. If you want my future, got to touch my
no, it's the top left one.
Yeah, then the middle. With me,
then so we're gonna go. So we're gonna go like this.
Is this what we're supposed to be doing? Like, is this really the game?
Yeah.
Okay, we gotta record something then. If you wanna be my lover. That's gotta be the end, the lower right's the end.
Okay, so
just the diagonal from the top left.
So we're gonna go this, this, yeah. and then just random, and then,
yeah.
and then the bottom
yeah.
one.
Yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna record.
Keep doing that one. Keep playing for backup. Backup. Keep doing that one. Keep doing it. Alright, that's good. Then we gotta end it.
It's gotta be a little bit longer. But...
Re-record.
We were so close.
Oh, well, it'll be without an ending.
Okay, are you sure you want to record now?
No, just how do you end it?
I'm going to do a playback.
Do you want a playback?
Yeah, we got to see what
No, we got to save it, right?
Okay, we're going to save it.
Yeah, save it. They make you save it to a memory card?
Yeah, they do.
What? Emma.
That you done? Cool, baby. Now you head on out and get your dance moves together.
All right.
Great mix. Now let's see you dance to it.
You're gonna be the one dancing, not us.
We're gonna take off the clothes.
Take off the trousers, let me see what you got.
Take off the trousers, let me see what you got.
Yeah,
no.
What, you see your movement? No, you gotta go back a second. You gotta go two.
It's that one, isn't it?
No, you gotta go to two. You gotta practice your dance moves.
No, we don't wanna practice, let's just do it.
Okay, we'll go back.
That one's it, right?
No, no.
How do you go back?
Go back. Well, you gotta go forward then. Forward.
Definitely not dead.
Forward. Okay, forward one more. Okay, now stop though. Watch your head though. You see your head's going forward. She's going,
she's really drunk.
Yeah. Okay,
I mean, she's standing on a planet that's like about the size of her.
Sorry, loves. You can't come in here without an axe.
Oh. So you
can't
have
come out here without a
you
name?
You have to go to two, yeah.
Is that what
he said? Do it again. Do it again.
You have to go all the way.
Wait, no, go back.
Oh,
go back.
No,
go back. What do you already say? Go back. What do you already say?
Okay. Now go to three. Can I do it?
Okay.
Sorry, Lance. You can't come in here without an act.
Without a name?
Without an act.
Play it again.
Sorry, Lance. You can't come in here without an act.
Oh, it's... act.
Sorry, love. You're too wasted to come in here.
I know, on a different planet.
So what do you gotta do?
This one.
You gotta
go to
two. You gotta go to dose.
Where do you see the... Oh, there's...
There you go. In the corner. Yeah.
Sorry, lass. You can't come in now. Without...
Sorry, lassie.
Hi. Oh, this fucking dance studio.
That is racist.
You can't rehearse with the other girls till you've mastered the dance moves that I'll teach you here.
Ooh,
that's Andre 3000.
The horizontal dance.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this.
Oh, yeah, you gotta... Okay, so when they come up, you gotta press the...
Alright.
You very way.
Amen.
Wiggle.
What do you say?
Knee wiggle.
The wiggle.
Point this way.
Point this way.
Shoulder shimmy.
He's swearing.
He's swearing.
I don't know.
Shovel.
Just
whirl.
They're shoveling Mitchell.
That's the music.
Get to this music. They're shoveling Mitchell.
The freestyle wave.
Wave.
Side jump.
Brilliant.
It just cuts off.
Brilliant.
Save it? No.
Yeah, we gotta save it.
You gotta save that shit. Save it.
Yeah,
yep.
over the other one.
Can you save it over the
yeah,
other
one? Yeah, you can.
Okay. Emma.
Override data.
Yes.
How old do you think she is now?
Look at her, like her picture on the, corner.
It's even more demented.
She really looks retarded.
It looks like some hentai shit.
Right?
A pop figure.
Look at how big her
pigtails
are.
Yeah, it's a pop figure.
Alright, Benny's got new. Guys,
you're up.
He's got number three. No, this is where they do the dance recording.
Alright, here we go.
I think it's the same thing.
I really hope it doesn't do that.
Nice to see you again. Let's line up your track. Okay. Let's get the track going.
Okay.
If these were real people, like, not real people, but like, if these characters came right now, would you fuck them? Like, if they wanted to fuck?
Like, if they're, like, anime characters?
Yeah, but if they were the real ones.
What are you gonna press random buttons?
What?
What is this?
Yeah.
What am I supposed to do?
Press random buttons because you gotta remember the dance. Oh, you're supposed to write down the actual.
What are you worried? That's not how you play this.
Yeah, you're supposed to.
You just write down? They expect you to have a pen and paper?
Press XXXX.
What are we doing? What is this?
Yeah, see? XXX is like the only movie
Chris banging his arms. he had restless arm syndrome.
Chris Green made that?
Yeah. Back and forth.
I never noticed that.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe I did know that. Yeah, I did notice that.
Chris, if you're watching this, God bless you.
God bless Chris. Chris,
store? Do we? They get a store. We get to buy something.
Chris, I miss you.
He'll never see this video.
He watches our channel.
You want to store it?
What, is that what we're supposed to do?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's work another girl through her paces.
So you have to do all of them?
Yeah.
Are you fucking serious? I'm done.
You gotta change. Okay.
No,
I'll do a girl. I'll do.
Do nothing. You just press buttons. I don't understand what we're supposed all to right, do.
I'll try.
That's the one that should be scariest.
Yeah. Copy previous. Okay, you can copy the previous girl's dance.
But we don't.
I don't remember that.
Okay. Well then.
Nothing. I pressed a bunch of random buttons.
No, you can copy what Baby Spice did.
Yeah, I just pressed a bunch of random buttons.
So do you want to do that, or should we try something else?
I don't understand what you're supposed to do.
No, you can. So you're supposed to do a different dance move for each girl, but if you want, you can copy Baby Spice's dance move that we just did.
I don't know. I don't really
care. We should have just pressed one button the whole time.
Yeah.
All right, well, okay, we'll do this. I'll try something different.
Oh my god, this is terrible. Now there's no music? Look at pop skirt panty shot you can see on one on the right.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she animated her underwear. This is definitely not what we're supposed to be doing.
No, don't you think?
You're just pressing on the buttons. There's no way this is what we're supposed to do.
Yeah, but I remember the dance. Okay, they're all gonna copy Sporty Spice's dance.
I don't think it's what we're supposed to do.
Yeah, okay, we're gonna start this.
Okay.
I'll show you.
Let's work another girl through her paces.
Sporty Spice had the best dance. Alright.
Ginger, she's the slutty.
Copy previous girl's dance. Yes. Story.
Okay. Let's work another girl through her paces.
Paces or places? Yeah, we're gonna store that.
Okay. Let's work another girl through her paces.
Can't you say anything else?
Okay,
alright. You want to sing the same?
She's the sluttiest.
You want to sing the same girl? No, the ginger one's the sluttiest.
You think so?
Yeah.
Posh doesn't put out. She just acts like it.
Yeah, she's a tease.
Okay, who's gonna record the video?
It's recording.
Babes, you are ready to kill. Get yourselves over to that TV studio and give it some wicked vibes.
Also, Baby Spice, you are retarded. You gotta do this television.
What do you do?
I'll show you. You're gonna record the whole video.
Right, loves, positions please.
Holy shit, they got fucking beamed in.
Right, beam me up, Scotty. Press Start X. This.
3, 2, 1. And
so you
action.
Can move in and out, I think, with that.
This is fucking awesome.
Press circle or one of the buttons. There you go. Yeah, you should be able to zoom in though with something.
This is the game. This is the game.
It's
not even a game.
There you go. There you go. See, I can zoom. See, I can zoom in and out.
Why do they do that? Why do they put this face line? MC.
Oh,
Ginger's bulimia.
Okay. Happy with that?
Not really.
Is everyone happy with that?
Yeah, we're pretty happy.
You gonna re-record?
No, don't re-record.
Okay, see you then. Overrate that shit. Baby Spice just fucked.
I'd fuck her.
Great show, but now we've gotta go.
Why is Tomba the only other game that you have saved?
Because that's the only one we played on PS3. I go to the next one.
That's it, that's the game.
No, you gotta go to the next one.
Spice Network?
What does that do?
What have been the Spice Girls' most nervous or embarrassing moments?
Advertising for oregano.
Oregano?
Two most nerve-wracking things for me is when we've been...
We're going to get copyright strike for this.
That's very nerve-wracking. And the most nervous I've ever been was when we...
We're going to get a fucking copyright strike.
I don't know why. I was just really nervous.
Whoa.
Oh, it's Cam's.
I told you she was the slutty one.
...and having the opportunity to squeeze the bomb.
Yeah.
Is that case,
she looks like
that
she wouldn't
thing
age
that you
well.
Remember, you know.
Why do she looks like
that?
That
looks really bad. That's
what
bad.
An opportunity.
She got like skinny.
Oh, she touched that guy's
oh.
dick. She touched that guy's dick.
First went to America.
Oh.
She's wearing like lingerie.
It was all
running
down dancing and like having a laugh and everything. And Jerry was there with a the video camera.
There's no way these
and
girls are sane.
I was a really, really posh hotel. I think I might have
probably
hotel.
Fucked.
And we were just running around this hotel and Jerry was filming me. And I was running around, you know, doing all this. And then there was a
doing what?
Doing what?
What was
it? Like 4 o'clock in the morning, and I went like that to a lift full of people, thinking that there wasn't going to be anybody in there. And then
what? What? What?
They
cut it. How did this get made? How did they not check this?
Nelson
what?
Mandela.
What? He died in prison.
No.
Some people think of that though.
He's our hero.
Some people remember that.
I don't want that to be emotional, but it's one of the greatest moments in my life.
Oh, Nelson Mandela said that, you know, other people's exuberance should be liberating.
Probably hates
that. It's catching, it's contagious. So when you're feeling positive about something, that fuels the next person, that fuels the next person, then it comes back around to you and fuels you even more.
Nelson Mandela's got girl power. Boy power, you know. Everybody's got it. Single mother power.
She has
got
a loaf of bread for her.
That would do her. And him.
Hello. How are you doing?
I wish I was him.
Nelson's a G.
He's a straight up G.
What's he
doing?
What is she doing? She's like massaging that kid's head.
Yeah,
I saw that.
She's actually a child molester.
He's getting some boogers out.
Which venue in the world would the Spice Girls most like to appear in?
What is that like time warp?
Wembley. We are actually
Baby Spice
doing,
has a nice chance.
I think we're doing 7 nights at Wembley Arena, but I'd like to do Wembley Stadium.
Obviously, you know, all of us can't wait to walk out and say hello to Wembley.
Just she looks
since
different.
The only one doing Wembley Stadium. It's
Sporty
just
Spice
is
so
I always wanted to perform at the Albert Hall. And we did that in the films.
Come on. Yeah, there's a movie.
I wanted to do Leeds.
Like I was wearing assless chair.
Yeah, I've seen
Bradford
that.
Alhambra.
I don't share that passion, but I can understand where she's coming from.
Oh, do you know what I'd like to do? Anfield. Now that'd be the pants.
What? Do what?
Anfield?
Do
the Spice Girls favorite video
Anfield?
Director.
What did they say?
We always use a lot of different video directors because, you know, that's part of the process of change. You know, it's very good to get a new look.
Like, this game is for little girls, let's be honest.
Yeah,
the little girls really want to see this.
I don't know.
It's always a two-way thing with us.
I don't know. What is this?
Was,
it's just
director.
Like commentary.
Oh, I remember this song.
Yeah. Oh. That was probably their best music video.
Black girl.
I mean, you look at Wannabe video. I mean, that was just such a kind of, here we go, where do I go? I don't know, go here. Do you know what I mean? Our videos are kind of always come from you, yourself.
Ooh, there's nips.
I know, she's
If you wanna be my lover,
you gotta get with me.
That scary spice is probably the best.
But you know what, really, if you think about it, how many girl bands are out there?
None.
This is like one of the last girl bands
from
Big TV.
Why is that not a fan anymore?
And Mama.
I don't know.
And just
there's no boy bands here. Didn't One Direction break up?
Obviously, at the beginning it's just us and our faces.
Korean one or whatever, BTS.
What?
I never heard of that.
I want to do Baby's Face.
I want to know what they look like now. If we decide to edit this video, we'll put up pictures of what they look like now.
Yeah,
we're definitely going to get copyright strike for this.
We always do what we
just
want
keep the
to
commentary going
like
over the video.
Day one, we were told
yeah,
you should dress the same, you should act the same, you should dance the same, and we've always gone against the grain all the time and done our
but
own.
It's
wait, so we have to like yell the entire time
it's
the music
so
is going
hard
out.
Not to watch
well,
them because they're like half naked women in front of them.
Well, you know, like H3H, they does where they like pause the video and talk about it.
It
they do that so they don't get copyright strike. Instead of just showing the whole video and then talking about it, because that would be copyright strike.
Yeah,
that's true.
Nobody's gonna come
out. It is common on director because they have
it's
to
Spice World, for God's sake.
It's an artist and embrace
it's
that
Spice
you
World.
Need to embrace
who
it
the
you
gonna
want to project
you?
Across.
How is this part of the game?
It's just a video.
Yeah, but it's
oh,
like
God.
A... You would...
That was it.
That's it?
How
no.
Is the Spice
oh,
Girls
no.
Naked
yeah,
movie?
Yeah, naked movies. This was the movie.
They had a movie?
They did. I went and saw it in theaters.
No way.
I did with my mom and my sister.
God. We had a lot to do with the script writing, had a lot to do with the directing. We wrote the second album, which is actually the soundtrack to the film. We had a lot of control within the making of the film.
They don't just sing. Got fire in their eyes, hunger in their bellies, and great big shoes on their feet.
Well, none of us had ever done it before, but the only acting I'd ever done was
screenplay.
And I was working with these top-class actors.
Isn't there much in the telly, then?
You know what they're wondering now, don't you?
Yeah.
How they
was it daunting working with professional actors during our movie? I'd say no, because, I mean, we were playing ourselves for a start. It wasn't
holy
as if
shit.
We had
this
to take
this is terrible. We gotta stop this.
And do research.
All right, folks.
You can
next time on Oh Baby Boys.